You don't know me, but I know you. I work for the largest organization in the world. You've never seen us, or probably ever heard of us. But we have a presence in every household, including yours. Don't believe me? Then we're doing our job.
Cuando en el país de Alemania,
in Germany,
en el país de Alemania que comenzaron a matar a los judíos,
in Germany that they started having a massacre towards Jews,
y comenzaron a construir,
and they began to construct,
a lugares para quemar a los judíos,
places where they could burn alive Jews,
grandes bodegas,
big tanks,
con gases,
with gases in it.
Y metían a los judíos
and
ahí.
They would put all the Jews in there.
Y metían a cientos.
And they would put hundreds.
Miles.
Thousands.
Mataron a 6 millones de judíos.
They killed 6 million Jews.
Toda la nación de Alemania.
The whole nation of Germany.
O al menos la mayoría del gobierno.
Or unless the whole majority of the government.
Estaban involucrados.
Involved.
Matando gente.
Killing people.
¿Y sabes qué?
And you know what?
Ellos pensaban que estaban haciendo
they
bien.
Thought they were doing good.
Ellos pensaban que lo que hacían
they thought that what they were doing,
estaba bien.
It was good.
Tenían la mente torcida.
They had the mind twisted.
Porque estaban matando
because they were killing,
y no lo podían mirar.
They couldn't see it.
De eso es lo que te estoy hablando, hermano.
That's what I'm talking to you about.
Te estoy hablando que vivimos en un mundo
I'm talking about we live in a world,
en un mundo que está torcido.
A world that is twisted.
Hoy en día
nowadays,
tenemos pornografía.
Nowadays we have pornography.
Tenemos pornografía infantil.
We got children's pornography.
Una industria de pornografía an infantil.
Industry directed towards children's pornography.
Una industria.
An industry.
Quiere decir donde hay
means,
millones y millones de dólares.
Thousands and thousands of money.
Niños abusando de ellos.
Children abusing this.
¿No te parece que eso es diabólico?
Don't you think that's satanic?
Que agarren a una pequeña niña.
That they get a small girl.
Piensa si es, piensa que esa es tu hija.
Think that is your girl.
Y que te la van a robar.
That's your daughter. They're gonna
y la van a explotar sexualmente.
And they're gonna expose her.
Hermano, eso está pasando allá
that
afuera.
Is going on outside.
Eso está pasando.
That's going on.
Y tú me dices,
and you tell me,
pastor, yo no puedo creer
pastor,
esas cosas.
I can't believe those things.
Yo no puedo creer que el diablo.
I don't believe that the devil.
Yo no puedo creer que el diablo esté trabajando.
I don't believe that the devil is at work.
Pero bueno, ¿qué tan ciego estás?
Dude, how blind are you?
No mira lo que está pasando.
Can't you see the things around you?
Todo eso es la realidad del mundo.
This is the reality of the world.
Tenemos industria de video.
We got video industry.
De pornografía.
Of pornography.
Hoy.
Today.
Ahora tenemos una nueva tipo de industria sexual.
Today now we have a new industry of sexual.
Que es la industria de sexo con animales.
Which is the industry of sex with animals.
Donde hay todo tipo de videos.
Where there is all type of videos.
Deteniendo sexo con animales.
Having sex with animals.
Wow.
Oh,
eso es horrible.
This is nasty.
Pero eso es la realidad,
this
hermano.
Is the reality.
Cientos de videos allá afuera.
Thousands of videos just let loose.
Y te vas a sorprender.
You'll be surprised.
Hay miles de gentes.
There's thousands of people.
Que les gusta ver esos videos.
That love to watch these videos.
Que les gusta hacerlo.
That love to do it.
Yo no encuentro ninguna otra palabra.
I don't find no other word.
Para decir eso es diabólico.
To say that is satanic.
Que Satanás está trabajando.
That Satan is working.
Ese es el mundo donde nosotros vivimos,
where we live,
donde Satanás
where Satan
ha torcido
has twisted
el pensamiento.
The thoughts.
Y esas personas
those people
lo hacen
do it,
y no, escúchame bien,
and listen carefully,
ellos no creen
and they don't believe
que están haciendo algo malo.
That they're doing something bad.
No lo creen.
They don't think that they're doing that.
Ellos te dan argumentos del por qué está bien.
They will give you arguments as to why this is right or okay.
Yo sé que
I know
Y le doy gracias a Dios.
And I thank God.
Que muchos de ustedes no han llegado a ese punto.
You've not gotten to that level.
Pero me preocupa.
But it worries.
Que Satanás.
It worries me that Satan.
Está comenzando a torcer tu pensamiento.
He's beginning to twist your mind.
Y comienzas a mirar.
And you begin to see.
Lo malo.
The bad.
Como algo bueno.
As good.
Lo que antes te parecía malo,
what you used to think was bad,
ya no lo ves mal.
You don't see it bad anymore.
Lo comienzas a mirar
you
bien.
Begin to see it as something good.
Ya no puedes mirar.
You can't see.
Y tomas decisiones equivocadas.
And you make bad decisions.
En tu vida,
in your life,
en tus relaciones,
in your relationships,
en todo lo que te rodea.
Everything around you.
De eso quiero hablar contigo.
That's what I'm talking about.
En todas estas próximas semanas.
In these next weeks,
de ejemplos prácticos.
Of practical ways,
de cómo Satanás.
Of how Satan,
tuerce nuestra mente.
Twists,
y nos hace pensar.
Makes us think,
algo totalmente diferente.